Hello, this is Raymond Bagatsing, and here are my top 5 favorite local films. One of my top films is I had it kanina. Recently, napalood ko sa Netflix, You're My Boss by Tony Gonzaga and Coco Martin. It was a really great film. So that's my top 5, yes. Top 4, Bata-Bata, Paano Ang Ginawa. Because I was with Miss Vilma Santos when sa film na yun. It was an award-winning screenplay by Miss Walhati Bautista about women empowerment.
Nakahubad din lang ako. Sana nakita din nila mula ulo hanggang paa. Ina ako.
I'm pro women empowerment.
Yes.
Top 3, that will have to be Soltera with Miss Marisol Soriano, where I played her gay best friend.
Masaya ako.
Are you really?
I won Best Supporting Actress for that. Actress, you didn't get actress. Because I was gay. Yeah, so I won for, I think, FAMAS and Film Academy. Can I just say generally, yung mga classic films ni Mr. Dindo Fernando. He's been such a big favorite of mine ever since when I discovered him. For me, he was ahead of his time as an actor. Old na rin siya when I was watching it. It was considered an old film.
Classic,
so, classic na talaga siya. So, hindi ko alam kung anong decade yun. But I only discovered that siguro mga when I came back from Australia. Tapos, nag-acting na rin ako an actor. And then, napanood ko yun sa mga afternoon TV. Yeah. Top favorite local film has to be Kenneth.
Yes.
Need I to say why? Because I believe yung film na yan, nabigyan ako ng magandang break. And, was able to show my capacity and as an actor and the honor of working with such a great director, Director Matthew Rosen and the Rosen family, and very thankful to Star Cinema for supporting that film and having me there as the lead. Hello everyone, follow Sinehub on Facebook at facebook.com/Sinehub and on Twitter and Instagram at Sinehub PH!